The gyro compass has a heavy rotor, balanced at its center of gravity and spinning at high speed. It is in a state of neutral equilibrium. It is mounted on frictionless gimbal bearings such that it has 3 degrees of freedom of movement. The gyro can be made to point steadily to true north and be suitable for use as a compass on a moving ship. The rotor would thus maintain its direction in space independently of the motion of the ship.